What is TVL and why should you care? TVL means total value locked. It shows how much money is parked in a DeFi protocol or blockchain right now. But it's not just about size, it's about trust. Think of TVL as a confidence meter. High TVL means people trust the protocol enough to lock their money there. Low or dropping TVL, that's often a warning sign. Now TVL goes up for three reasons: more users deposit assets, that's real growth, token prices rise, even if nobody adds new funds, just higher prices send TVL up automatically. Projects offer better rewards, high yields attract more money, simple as that, but TVL can drop just as fast. People pull out when they lose confidence or spot better opportunities elsewhere. Token prices fall and TVL drops with them. Sometimes a 50% price crash can slice TVL in half overnight. If rewards get cut, users move on. Here's the key point. TVL is a signal, not a guarantee. Billions in TVL doesn't mean a protocol is safe. Low TVL doesn't mean it's risky either. We can use TVL to compare similar protocols and see which ones the market trusts more. We can track trends. Steady growth usually means healthy adoption. Sudden drops are red flags and worth investigating. TVL also helps me spot hype. Massive, rapid growth? That might be unsustainable and just short-term excitement. But steady, consistent growth often points to real utility and long-term potential. Don't rely on TVL alone, though. Check the fundamentals, the team, security audits, and actual use cases. TVL should support your research, not replace it. The story behind the numbers matters most. Are people depositing for real utility or just chasing quick rewards? Is the growth sustainable or built on hype? We've seen massive TVL protocols collapse overnight and smaller ones with solid foundations grow steadily over time. So you can use TVL as just one piece of your DeFi puzzle, not the whole picture. Join us and reach your next crypto level.